Hola, hola.
Hello, hello, hello.
Buenas tardes. Buenas tardes.
Hola, come on down, come on down and join us.
Come on in, amigos.
We all ready for the show?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Right. Woo!
Ahí les va, muchachos.
Afternoon.
Yeah.
Feel free to come in closer and join us for the special fiesta this holiday season. We are el Mariachi Coco de Santa Cecilia, named after the town of Santa Cecilia in the new Disney Pixar movie,
Coco.
Tell me, my friends, has anyone seen this movie yet?
Yes.
It's about one of our favorite holidays, Dia de los Muertos, Day of the Dead. Does anyone celebrate this holiday? For those of you who do not know, it is celebrated all across Mexico from October 31st through November 2nd. And today, my friends, we invite you to discover that Dia de los Muertos is all about family.
So today, amigos, the songs you'll hear are from the movie Coco. They celebrate Dia de los Muertos and family. You see, it took a long journey to the land of the dead for young Miguel to understand the importance of la familia, family. Tradición, tradition, and to follow his heart, su corazón. The first song you're gonna hear is called Remember Me. It was made famous by the great Ernesto de la Cruz, Miguel's idol. It's a beautiful song that talks about remembering those who have come before us, remembering who we've come from, and remembering to listen to that song that plays in our hearts. Amigos, today we spread the magic of música and memory. Just listen.
You hear the sad guitar. Know that I'm with you the only way that I can be. Until you're in my arms again, remember me. Remember me, though I have to come time you hear the sad guitar, know that I'm with you the only way that I can be. Until you're in my arms again, remember me.
In the Mexican culture, we believe that Dia de los Muertos is a time to remember our loved ones. Each year we make a beautiful altar of remembrance called an ofrenda, like this one. In many ways, this ofrenda is like the one that Miguel and his family built in the movie Coco. It's filled with pictures and other mementos of our loved ones. We believe that the glow of these beautiful marigolds, the Simpa Sushi, will help them to find their way home.
Remember me. Though I have to go far, remember me. Each time you hear the sad guitar, know that I will be the only way that I can be. Until you're in my arms again, remember me.
Gracias, amigos. Eso, eso. Amigos, Dia de los Muertos is not just a time to remember the ones who have gone before us, but it's also a time to spend with our families at wonderful fiestas! Eso. In the film Coco, Miguel performs a funny song at one of these fiestas about how the very people we love, like our families, can sometimes drive us un poco loco. But even when they do drive us crazy, we love them for who they are. Amigos, we hope you enjoy this next song, Un Poco Loco! Bien, muchachos!
Is the sky, ay mi amor, ay mi amor. You tell me that it's red, ay mi amor, ay mi amor.
Where should I put my shoes, ay mi amor, ay mi amor. You say put them on your head, ay mi amor, ay mi amor. And you make me poco loco, un poquitito loco. The way you keep me guessing, I'm nodding and I'm yesing. I'll count it as a blessing that I'm only.
Familia es muy importante. Family is very important, right? And this is something that young Miguel had to learn in the movie Coco. You see, Miguel loves music, but he was heartbroken when his family did not support his passion. But when he heard his great-great-grandmother, Mama Imelda, sing this next song, La Llorona, she remembers what it is like to fill her family's lives with music. La Llorona has many meanings. But to Mama Imelda, it gives you the strength to remember how important music is to her, but also to Miguel.
Como
ojos me dicen negro llorona, negro pero cariñoso. Todos me dicen negro llorona, negro pero cariñoso. Yo soy como el chile verde llorona, picante pero sabroso. Yo soy como
So if anyone asks you about Dia de los Muertos or the movie Coco, you will know.
Eso, amigos. The very next song I'm going to perform for you is one that Miguel sings to joyously declare his love of music to everyone around him. It is called The World Es Mi Familia. Yeah. As we celebrate our traditions and share them with you this holiday season, you share your traditions with everyone else. We want to remind you, like it says in the song, when we share our love of music and traditions, we are all one familia.
Señoras y señores, buenas tardes, buenas noches, buenas tardes, buenas noches, señoritas y señores. To be here with you tonight, breathing joy, qué alegría, for this music is my language and the world is mi familia. For this music is my language and the world is mi familia. For this music is my language and the world is mi familia.
Arriba, California. We want to thank you all for coming out and joining El Mariachi Cobre. amigos, from our familia to your familia, we want to wish you all the very best this holiday season. Make some memories, make some laughs, and most importantly, enjoy the rest of your day at Epcot, amigos.
Adios! Señoras y señores, buenas tardes, buenas noches, buenas tardes, buenas noches, señoritas y señores, and the world es mi familia.
Thank you so much. Feel free to join us for photos afterwards. Also, the great Mariachi Cobre will be performing in just a few minutes.
Hay un grupo.
Sí, cómo no, algo solo.
No, solo. Gracias.
How's it going, man? How's it going, man? Amazing performance.
Listos.
All right, mira. Mira aquí.
Bien, amigos. Bien, bien.
Viva México.
Viva México.
Yeah, I'm gonna
get it. You wanna flex shot?
That's Gaston, huh?